we shall reflect on the life of St Leonard of Limousin, a nobleman at the Frankish court of Clovis I. St Leonard is said to have been converted to Christianity by St Reginus of Reims. He became a monk, preached the gospel in Gascony, and founded the Abbey of Noblac, which he governed until his death. Esteemed highly by King Clovis, he was granted the rare privilege of releasing from prison whomever he chose. St. Leonard's was one of the most popular cults in southern Germany, Austria, and Bohemia, especially in the Middle Ages, and innumerable favors were noted through his intercession. He is revered as the patron of the sick, the insane, of women in childbirth, and of prisoners.